I'm going to build a soapbox race car using only garbage.
That's right.
I'm going to peruse the streets and rummage through every pile of garbage I can find until I have enough trash to race down this mountain. Let's do it!
So I had no plans in mind as to how I was gonna build this thing because I had no idea what kind of trash I was gonna find, but I was keeping an eye out for a few key things. Some kind of board so I could build a frame, a seat, and most importantly, wheels. So I must have checked 20 garbage cans in a row with no luck at all.
Looks like the garbage trucks beat us to most of these cans here.
But then I found my first piece on the side of the road.
Pieces of a bed frame just leaning up against that rock over there. Must have been a bedrock.
That bed frame was a total win. And a little while later, I struck gold behind two empty cans.
Yo, a seat! I'm using this!
Oh god, that smells horrid.
Nope.
Then I came across a pretty promising pile, but I didn't see anything that I could really see myself using. Then I hit a hot streak and I was finding stuff everywhere. It's amazing what people will throw away.
Someone once said that one man's trash is another man's treasure. I feel that.
So at this point, I pretty much checked every garbage can in a 20-mile radius and found everything that I could use. Then I remembered that there's a ton of usable garbage in the workshop. I found some balusters and a chair swivel in the metal scrap bin, and I also had some wood from my toilet paper hammock video.
This is garbage now.
So I started to lay out all the parts to try to come up with a way to make this work.
This is a pretty decent pile of junk. I just don't know if it's gonna cut it.
I found myself stuck.
I'm gonna need more stuff.
I needed something else. So as I sat there, ready to cry, ready to give up, it dawned on me. The garbage can. It's been the garbage can all along. This would make a perfect set of wheels and a perfect body for the car. I was finally ready to begin. First things first, I put the seat on the boards, which was a pain in the aim because I had to unscrew the bottom of the seat just so I could screw smaller boards that I got from the bed frame onto it, so when I screw the boards into the seat, they'll stick better. Then I cut the handle and the lid off the garbage can so the boards would fit snug and there wouldn't be anything dragging on the bottom. Using the wood that I got from my toilet paper hammock, it was time to make some steering, using the swivel on one side and the casters on the other, like this.
So I have my steering mechanism. Ow, sliver. I have my steering mechanism and I have the body attached to the chair. So the whole idea here is to put this under the chair. So that way, when I'm sitting in the chair, I can turn these and the chair stays where it is. So this is gonna have backwards steering. Really sketchy. But I gotta create some handles for this first. God, I am so excited. This is crazy.
So once I put the steering mechanism on there, it was time to test it out. Yeah, I didn't think about that.
Gotta fix that.
So after training wheels and a few very necessary cosmetic tweaks, it was finally done.
This thing's ready to go. It doesn't have brakes, so wish me luck.
Now before I took this thing down the mountain, I wanted to make sure I could drive it, so I took it down this smaller hill first. Not gonna lie, I was totally terrified. It went entirely too fast.
Yo, that was crazy! That might have not looked like it was that fast, but that was fast!
I sent myself down a few more times, each time faster than the last, and I was just starting to get the hang of steering.
I'm honestly really surprised I haven't tipped this thing yet.
Then the reality of the situation started to kick in.
I'm driving a pile of literal garbage down the road.
I got really lucky this last time. I almost got hit by a car.
Sorry! I have wiped out three times now, and this thing's still holding up. I'm ready to level up.
I was flying down this mountain, and according to the speedometer in my pocket, I got all the way up to 20 miles an hour. I was on fire. I was virtually unstuck.
I'm okay. I'm okay. So I went barreling down this hill. I went right off here. This is the line where my cart went into the brush here. Lost my wheel.
I lost my rocket booster.
And I'm gonna be totally honest, guys, it threw me pretty hard. So this works. I was going really fast. I'm really fortunate to have gotten away unhurt, because that was crazy. That's all I got.